Phil Kessel and the Maple Leafs were home to the New York Rangers on Monday. Pick it up in the second. Toronto up a goal. They were on the power play with Dion Phaneuf finding Kessel, and he beats Henrik Lundqvist. Toronto goes up a pair. Rangers fight back in the third. John Moore for Rick Nash powers in for his second of the night. The Rangers sniper scoring his 17th of the season. The Rangers get within a goal and get even, courtesy of Derek Stepan driving down the ice unassisted. That's his 14th. This game was even at three, but just 38 seconds later, it's Kessel again. Off the feed from Tyler Bozak, his second of the night, is your game winner. 31 saves from James Reimer as Toronto hangs on by a goal.